Hello, today I'm going to show you on how to add themes on a website. To do that, first click on More, select the Themes option from the given list, click on Feature Themes. Now since I have a grocery related account, Feature Themes will display all grocery related theme templates. Now if you want to search a theme based on a particular category, enter the category name in the search bar. Now select the theme of your choice. Click on Apply Theme. Click on Change Theme. Hence, with the help of Theme option, you can make your website visually appealing and attractive for your customers. Thanks for watching. We hope that this video was helpful to you. If you have any questions, you can comment below or contact our customer support team. For more videos, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for further updates.